Hello, welcome to another MXGP2 career mode video. It was meant to be in Qatar, but the videos came out like this. We'll be starting the MXGP career in Thailand. Anyway, we'll move on to race one now in Thailand. I'll hit the gate. I've landed on the cell. Shit. Bad. Okay, so we're on to the final lap. I'm sitting in sixth place at the moment. Oh, what? Just grab that fifth place back. Sixth place. I remember. Sixth place, yeah. Alright, so that didn't go too well. But it doesn't matter, it's not the end of the world. It's only sixth place, and it's only the second round of the championship. Okay, so we'll start race two now. I better jump off the gate. Roadie's up for a battle. Alright. So, what was that? Thank you. After a tight couple of laps, I managed to win the battle with Cairoli and win the race. That's 25 points, and where does that put me overall? Second, or joint second, over at Nagel. Cairoli wins the overall. I'm leading the championship by 3 points now. This will be the end of the video. If you enjoyed it and you'd like to see more, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again next time.